What's up? It's Madeline and welcome back to my channel. So today we are having a very exciting video because you're probably thinking, I've never seen that background before.
Where are we?
It is because we're in New Orleans. Yay, so excited. So we just got here a few minutes ago and checked into our hotel, and I didn't film the lobby yet because I did not have an SD card in my camera. You know, genius me. And so, yeah, we're just about to go walk around, find somewhere to eat for our first night. Here's our outfits. We look super, super cute. And yeah, so we're gonna go walk around and find some yummy food.
Correct?
it's iced coffee.
Okay.
Okay, so we just got our beignets, and this is what they look like.
Where's the sugar one?
They're so fluffy, covered in powdered sugar. We all got an order of beignets. And I also got a coffee, and this is a cafe au lait, which means it has like cream in it. So I'll have to do a taste test of that.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
It is so good.
Beignets,
oh my goodness. It's like a light, fluffy, powdered sugar covered yummy version of a donut. It's so, so good.
Okay, so right now we just got two French Quarter Phantoms, and they are going to be doing our cemetery tour. So this is a walking tour. It's going to be about 2 hours, and we're going to see some of the cemeteries and tombs that are in New Orleans. And so I will take you along with us and show you some of the cool things that we get to see. Hey guys,
guys, so we just started the tour, but unfortunately they won't let me film during the tour. So I'm going to get like some pictures and whatnot of like what we see, and I'll insert a slideshow, but I don't want to be that annoying person who's filming even though they're not allowed, so I'm sorry, but I can't get through you. So good. I wasn't allowed to take video, but hopefully future me just inserted a bunch of pictures that I took. And it was really, really amazing. We had a tour guide named Angela, and she was so, so good. We enjoyed the tour. They showed you all kind of things, Marie Laveau's tomb, and just, and it was very interesting and insightful, and I almost just got run over. That's fun. But yeah, I would highly encourage you to go on that cemetery tour. To the French market, and we're going to go to the French market, and we're going to go to a place called Jay's Seafood Dock and try and get some oysters. So right now we have just walked over to the streetcar stop, and we're about to get on a streetcar. So we're going to take this down to the French market that I mentioned before, and I'm so excited because I've never done a streetcar before. This is definitely a trip of perks. To go to the French market, right? That was our plan. Well, we got on the wrong streetcar, so we talked to the lady, and she said if you get off here, it's only a 3-block walk, so we thought, you know what, perfect. So we got off here, and we have our all-day passes now, so whenever we want to take it, we can. They were only $3 a piece for a 24-hour pass, which is a really good deal, so if you come, you should probably get one of those. Helps nice transportation, you can get like a good scenic ride through, and yeah. So we got our first two things that kind of come out in phases, but that's the boiled shrimp with sauce, and what is that over there? Mom, do you know what that is over there?
I don't know, she has a cable in here. What?
Do you know what this is?
Yes, those are fried oysters with a Creole sauce and a remoulade and some kind of spinachy yummy goodness underneath.
Yum. So
that's the official
name. That's the official name. So we're going to dive into
somebody
these.
Take note.
So I'm going to be trying this fried oyster bread thingy. So this is the first time I've like, I really had an oyster and it's really good. I think I'll like it. Here are our oysters. They have like cheese and stuff. They come with bread. We got a dozen and they look so good. Okay, so I'm going in for the oyster. That is so, so good. It's like super, super cheesy. So if you like cheese, you wouldn't like them, but they're so good. They have a nice texture. They're not slimy, and that's the thing that I didn't like the first time I had an oyster, is it was slimy, and these are not slimy at all. They're so good.
We decided to get snowballs while we're here, so we ordered a few. Audrey, what kind of snowball did you
get? Wedding cake, as always.
And Daddy, what did you get?
Strawberry, as usual.
And Mommy?
Dreamsicle, but they also have pink lemonade, which sounds very refreshing.
Ooh, that sounds good. I'm probably gonna get the raspberry, but I might actually get pink lemonade if Mom doesn't. Instead, and she suggested a place called Oceana's, I believe. So that's where we're going to right now. Kind of bummed out we couldn't eat there, but hey, congratulations to whoever was getting here.
Alright.
So we got a Shirley Temple because these are my favorite drink in the world. So yeah, that's what we started with. I ordered a seafood gumbo, so that should be coming shortly. So Daddy, what'd you get?
I got red beans and rice with Cajun sausage.
Ooh, look at that. And then I got a bowl of gumbo and seafood gumbo. It has shrimp and crab meat and comes with bread. Audrey, what'd you get?
Fettuccine Alfredo because I'm so Cajun.
This kind of
and
pink,
Mommy, so what I did you pink. Get?
I got blackened catfish with jambalaya and it looks like collard greens for my head.
Well, that looks so yummy. We're gonna dig in. Taste test time. I really, really like gumbo and this is a super, super good gumbo. I'm gonna add a little bit of like hot sauce to it just cause I like my gumbo with like a little bit of extra spice, but it's super, super good.
Taste test. In conclusion, I love pasta. Goodbye. Not
good.
So I'm going to go ahead and tell you about the next thing we're going to do now, because it's going to be really loud outside, but we are going to be doing a haunted ghost and vampire tour. Scary. And we're going to learn about all the different...
Who's scary?
And, yeah, it's going to tell us about, like, all the ghost and vampire lore that's happened in, New Orleans and all that, and it's gonna be with French Quarter Phantoms, which is a group we did before, so I'm guessing they're not gonna let me film, so sorry about that. But you know what, I'll get some good pictures if there's anything to take pictures of, and I will hopefully get those to you guys. Thank you so much.